This is evidenced by the huge amount of veterans and their survivors so far paid. For instance, among the backlog, we have paid 11,000 veterans and beneficiaries from the expected number of 68,000 that are supposed to be paid. The government has already paid 11,000 people. And for us now to ask from the Minister of Finance how much we need to get the numbers first. But already, the one we had verified, like the verification we did in 2019, we knew we had 25 files in which we had divided a money of 108 billion to pay the 25,000 veterans whose files were verified. But Minister of Finance has already released for us 90.6 billion where we have paid the 11,000, and we have requested and we are hopeful before the end of this financial year we will get the 97 billion to pay the rest that have already been verified. That is under the backlog.
This is the last time finance is going to accept to release to us money for verification and added. You know, this is the last time all the, we are closing. We are cleaning up the payroll once and for all, and it's going to be closed. Once this is done, this is the last time it's going to be done. That's what I said. So we need to cascade this, to take it downwards. This is the last. Whoever will not be verified this time round, that means that will be their end. Kakati, ansabianga.